pods are cold. I'll need to rekey the system.
Do it and find out where we are.
Sorry for the quick jump, Sergeant. You in one piece?
I'm good. Yeah. Chief?
We're fine.
Ma'am, there's an object coming into view now.
Cortana, what exactly am I looking at?
That is another halo.
Say what?
So this is what my father found. I thought Halo was some sort of super weapon.
It is. If activated, this ring will cause destruction on a galactic scale. I want all the information you've got on the first Halo. Schematic,
topography, whatever. I don't care if I have the clearance or not.
Yes, ma'am.
Where's our target?
The enemy ship has stopped above the ring, ma'am. We're going to pass right over it.
Perfect. Given what we know about this ring, it's even more important that we capture the Prophet of Regret. Find out why he came to Earth, why he came here.
Chief, take first platoon. Hard drop. Secure a landing zone. Sergeant, load up two flights of Pelicans and follow them in.
Aye, aye, ma'am.
Until I can move and fight, I'm going to keep a low profile. Once you leave the ship, you're on your own.
Understood.
Over the target in five.
Hang on to your helmet. Mind the bump.
You dog-legged!
Hiding will not save you. Move!
Come on now. Ooh, was that a jackal sniper? Gotta be smarter. Thank you. Not an auspicious start to this level, I will say. I don't really want to rely on the rocket launcher, but it looks like I'm going to. I can blow myself up, but I can't blow him up. Make it make sense. I was about to say, you better be dead. You've got to be kidding me. No, that was just interesting. Yes, for the moment.
Hey, starting our approach. Hang tight.
Easier said than done. Inbound phantoms, Chief.
Hey,
Oh, that's nice. That's real good. Okay. I'll try to post up from over here, maybe. See if that gets me more than getting rained on. Don't do you the work for him. Of course, of course. I think the game plan was solid. I just had the unfortunate last guy at the end, at the end there. It's one problem about Legendary. You make one minor mistake and you are toast. You either get toasted, or you get the bread. Oh, that's terrible.
No prisoners! Reestablish contact!
Get out of here! Well, thanks, fella. That was actually a pretty useful grenade. Anybody else? Be careful what you wish for. Still got some on this sniper here. And my BR is still over here. Okay, good. I really shouldn't do that. Save it for a rainy day, as they say. Oops. Oh, that was terrible. I almost feel bad for that elite. Sir Whiffs-a-Lot comes through, and yet he still dies. A little bit of sympathy. Not much, but a little bit. Oh, for the love of... You know what? This might be fun. And I've still got my BR. Drop him in. Or maybe don't? I think this sword might actually not be such an advantage. Oh, that's right. I forgot about these guys. Impressive stealth. I don't have enough nades or rockets to take down a phantom. I think I'll probably waste, well not waste, but I'll shoot these two immediately. And then I'll switch to my BR. Hopefully, I'll be making it through. How did I do that? I wasn't even... Like, I was right here. I wouldn't expect to blow up, like, I wasn't aiming like this. Okay. That was weird. Deaths that are attributable to incompetence or making a mistake is fine, but that was just weird. What? I'm so confused. What is happening? Did he not drop off the fellas? No, he dropped him off in a different spot. Okay. Is he gonna do it again?
Until the Pelican arrives, Chief.
Yeah, I'd like to not die. If that's possible. So I'm pretty sure I didn't kill all three of them. There's no way.
Here comes our ride.
I'm sorry, that seems just a little too good to be true. I'm gonna draw my sword and see if I can find these guys.
I got a good view coming in. There's a big building in the middle of this island's lake.
I saw it too. It looked like a temple. If I were a megalomaniac, and I'm not, that's where I'd be.
Can you guys believe that? I don't think... It's not that I don't think I'm good enough or anything like that. It's just the odds that I killed them all with two rockets and a grenade. I just feel like the odds are very low. And the fact that I'm not seeing bodies, maybe the game just glitched. Thank you. I don't know. Come on in. Let's roll.
Got another hostile. Sniper. Hey.
That'll be more useful than a sword, at least on this level.
Enemy down.
Well done.
The controls to extend the bridge should be in this structure.
Oh yeah, that's Michelle Rodriguez's voice from Fast and the Furious.
Enemy go.
Come on back up. You gotta be kidding me. You took a direct... That's just saying right. Not today, Junior. That is crazy to me that they can take a full tank blast and still keep going. I know that would definitely not be the case if I was in one of those banshees. That would not be the case. Oh, there you are. What happened to Michelle Rodriguez? Now, given how resilient these ghosts and banshees are, can you understand why I was so disbelieving back there? When those three elites that gave me such trouble just died so easily? Hopefully you understand how something like that would be hard to believe. At least on Legendary. Can't see nothing with this darkness. I'll just back up and let him come to me. Can't see nothing. All that smoke. I guess smoking really does kill. grief. It's like having high ground with no advantage.
Careful, we're coming up on another structure. They're all pouring out of the middle. Let's get in there.
Maybe we don't. Like, let's say we don't do that.
Pelican, inbound. Let's clear a landing zone.
I'd be happy to. With this. Two tank blasts to the face. Again, can you understand why I had a hard time believing that I did that with two rockets?
your seat, Chief.
Good to see a Marine. Get some fresh ammo.
The Covenant hold up in the middle of this structure. We need to clear them out.
Are you sure Cortana's not helping?
What was that?
Hey, you fellas better keep up.
Grenade, it's live, it's live!
Now.
Or should I say, it's lit. Oh, man. No offense to everybody, but I am so glad I have a YouTube channel I can share these jokes.
You think Cortana's helping him aim?
Keep going!
A little humor there. I like it.
Stumpy little pork! Get on out here so I can smoke you. Grenade! Grenade! Move!
I just need one more target.
Okay, you can stop now.
Damn! Where'd it go?
Come on, get up, you're not hurt.
Heads up!
Hey, you want some more? Woo, let's make some more d'oeuvres.
Did he just say, let's make some more d'oeuvres? Oh, that's so awesome. Oh, that's tempting. That's very tempting. How many rounds? I can't say no. I can't say no. Snipers and rockets. Gotta love it. Wow.
You dog-legged son of a bitch!
You dog-legged son of a chicken. That's creative, at least. Oh no. Let's see.
You always bring me to such nice places.
Where's that gunfire coming from?
Stay with them!
Wasn't it? Where is he? Oop.